What surprised you the most about the process of reducing taxes?
I think one of the biggest things that surprised me is how people view taxes. Within the Capitol, people view taxes as their money, and so any tax cut is seen as giving up some of their money. If you get outside of the Capitol, people remember that those taxes are really the people's money, and reducing taxes is just giving them more of their own money that they can pay or they can spend and invest as they see fit. You know, obviously in our state, we have to fund things like roads and bridges and higher education, and so we want to show them a path forward on how we can let citizens keep more of their own money while simultaneously funding those important core functions. You know, every tax is essentially a penalty. And so by penalizing income, that's probably the hardest thing for an individual person to deal with. And so I think if we want to remove a tax or remove a penalty, we want to take it off income first.
Thanks for tuning in. To learn more about how the tax cuts impact you, visit MissouriBestMidwest.com.